divide 78 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 78 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 7, here 3. A number close to 7 in 3 table is 3 2's 6. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 18. When do we get 18? In 3 table, 3 6 18. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.